Well, that's a tough question. That's what they call me because I am able to use mediation skills that I've acquired over the years as an attorney, and also certificates that I've been able to acquire for mediation, traditional mediation. It's used in every form of governmental organization, including the courts. There's family law mediators. There's mediators for civil disputes. It's used a lot in all types of situations. But peacemaking is the true original term for coming together and resolving difficulties in a peaceful manner. Peacemaking is the true original term for coming together and resolving difficulties in a peaceful manner. And that is really the traditional way that matters are solved amongst tribal people.
After me.
That was your job to play with the cat.
Yeah,
has always been to utilize peacemaking, talking circles, other forms of utilizing the spiritual leaders, the elders, some of the medicine people, in order to bring families, bring the dispute together, to resolve the issues through peaceful speaking, through making reparation, gifts, payments, to cover a wrong that had been done. And that is really the traditional way that matters are solved amongst tribal people. Traditional way that matters are solved amongst tribal people. Traditional way that matters are solved amongst tribal people. Traditional way that matters are solved amongst tribal people. Forces that we as human beings can't even grapple with because they're so much larger than we are able to conceptualize ourselves. So,
but there's much
energy, so many thoughts, so much contribution from sources that we as human beings can't even grapple with because they're so much larger than we are able to conceptualize ourselves. So, but there is must be some very significant meaning there on the deepest level, on a genetic coding level, that draws people to that mountain. Well, I had 4 kids. I was a single parent with 4 kids, and I didn't get much of a break very often. And about once every 3 months, my wonderful parents would take the grandkids a few days and let me go on a little retreat. So I found myself drawn to Mount Shasta, and it seemed that consistently when I would get a break, I would head north to the mountain. And I stumbled across Stewart Mineral Springs, which is a wonderful little, very rustic, out of the way hot springs. And they, in the summertime and sometimes in the spring, they have retreats and groups of very wonderful progressive people from all over bring their groups up to Mount Shasta to experience the healing waters, the beautiful trees, and there's rebirthing, there's all Tai Chi groups, yogic masters come. It's visited by many, many people. So I happened upon the Stewart Springs on a Saturday, and they were running a sweat lodge, which is something that is a Native American traditional way of purifying and praying, coming close to the Mother Earth, having ceremony for the purpose of prayer and purification because it's very hot steam.
international, underground, thunderbounds when I stop the ground. Like a million elephants, a silverback, orangutans, you can't stop a train. Who wants up, don't come unprepared.
There's no way that matters are solved amongst tribal people. There's no way that matters are solved amongst tribal people.
That is really the traditional
way that matters are solved amongst tribal people.
Hell, hot, get a life, not a on sale. Then I might catch you a spell.